Brain Training for Dogs Review. The Good and the Bad. In today's video, we are going to talk about the Brain Training for Dogs system by renowned trainer Adrienne Farricelli. Hi guys and welcome to our YouTube channel. We are Cocker Spaniel World and we generally talk about all things dogs, not just Cocker Spaniels. Please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel if you would like to receive more dog tips and health-related content. So let's get to the video. Before I go any further into the details of brain training for dogs, I would just like to say that I have purchased this course a good few years ago, so I feel I can give my honest opinion on the quality of the training provided inside. Most dog training programs today fail to engage your dog on a mental level and fail to develop his or her intelligence. With enough mental stimulation, many problem behaviors simply melt away. I'll explain why below. Most dog training programs fail you and your dog because they never address the root cause of your dog's problem behavior. They just give you some cookie-cutter technique to stop biting, chewing, or barking, which is short-term in its effectiveness at best, again, because it does not address the root cause of the problem. Most dog training programs use outdated force and dominance techniques. This is proven not to work by the latest research. Adrienne's methods are force-free and gentle. They rely on the latest science in dog behavior research to create a strong bond between you and your dog and create positive emotions in your dog as opposed to fearful ones. They only reinforce the behaviors you want. Many other online dog training programs are created by phonies with no certifications. This is dangerous, since using the wrong techniques will lead to problem behaviors getting worse or even a bite in some cases. Avoid taking advice from any trainer who does not list his/her professional certifications. Brain training for dogs will help you stop your dog's bad behavior. Have a look at the following problems. Do any of them sound familiar? Our dog doesn't listen to you. You need to train a new puppy. Your dog barks uncontrollably. Your dog is pulling on the leash. Your dog is aggressive. Your dog is chewing things he shouldn't. Your dog is digging all the time. Your dog is jumping up. You're frustrated with your dog. You may even regret getting your dog. You're worried you might have to give up your dog because of behavior problems you can't handle. You feel helpless to control your dog. You tell your dog no, with no success. Your dog gets overexcited and is hard to settle down. Your dog is whining constantly. Your dog has a fear of certain sounds or stimuli or suffers from anxiety. You want a dog who obeys you. You want a better bond with your dog. You want less stress. Almost any behavior problem you can think of can be quickly and easily cured with the simple techniques that you will learn from this fantastic training program. The science behind Adrienne's system of correcting bad behaviors is simple. You may have heard of the idea of neuroplasticity in the human brain. It's a well-established idea researched heavily at Harvard and other leading universities. In other words, our brains are like soft plastic, always capable of molding and changing to learn new habits and behaviors. Well, your dog's brain is the exact same. With the right mental stimulation and training that you will get in my program, your dog's brain will become more open and receptive to learning new information. Your dog will listen to you and better understand what you are telling him to do. When this happens, your dog's bad behaviors simply fade away as more desirable ones appear in their place. The bottom line is, more intelligent dogs are better behaved and more obedient. It makes perfect sense if you think about it. A more intelligent dog has the capacity to take commands easier and understand what you need from him. In her 10 years as a dog trainer, Adrienne realized pretty quickly that more intelligent dogs are much easier to train bad habits out of and teach new skills to. It's the same with children, really. If a child is bored and not stimulated intellectually, they tend to misbehave and cause trouble. When you stimulate your dog's mind correctly with a very specific set of games I'm going to show you, your dog's problem behaviors can fade away. Your dog will be better behaved and more obedient. Your dog's ability to learn will skyrocket. Your dog's temperament will improve. Your bond with your dog will become stronger. Your dog's health will improve. What do you get with brain training for dogs? The course is laid out in a very easy to follow format broken down into 7 modules. Think of these as school years. Module 1 starts with preschool. Module 5 is university, with module 6 being graduation. Module 7 is the Einstein module, a whole new level. You also get 7 trick training videos which are very engaging and enjoyable for your dog. My Cocker Spaniel really had fun trying them. There's way too many things included in the training to list it all here, otherwise this video would go on forever. Course pros and cons. Like anything in life, there's always a negative side to things, so below I'm going to cover the pros and cons of the brain training course. Let's start with the pros. Very inexpensive. More information than you can imagine. Personal access to the trainer to discuss any issues you feel aren't covered in the course. Step by step. Super easy to follow. Train your dog in your own time. Never tied to a particular day or time for training. Now let's look at the cons. Some would say some of the information is generic. I agree, but it's also necessary, so is that really a con? A lot of information can be found for free online. This is true, but it would be a nightmare trying to piece it all together, and how would you know you had the right information in the first place? I guess that makes the final con actually a pro of this training. Do I recommend brain training for dogs? I think you know the answer to that question. The amount of quality information you get and the way it's all laid out, and all for less than $50, personally I think you would be crazy not to buy it. If you want to check out brain training for dogs, see the link in the description below. Thanks for subscribing.